Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on verifying your Roblox account. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. By verifying your Roblox account, you will be able to access more features of the game and also unlock a hat for your avatar. I'll be doing this on the web version of Roblox, but you can follow along using any platform. The buttons will be the same, however, they might just be in different places. Launch Roblox or head to roblox.com in a web browser and log in to your account. Now click the Settings button from the top right. If you are on mobile, get to Settings by tapping the three dots at the bottom right and then selecting Settings. To verify your account, you will need to add either a phone number or email address to your account, which you will then confirm. Tap on Add Email or Add Phone. I'll add my email for this tutorial. Enter your email address followed by your password and then click Add Email. You will now need to open your email account to find the confirmation email. Click the Verify Email button inside the email. And that's it, your Roblox account has now been verified. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.